Blueface back in the gym, back in camp. Big fight against Swaggy P. Nick Young is back on September 10. It's exciting. What's the venue, David? That's by USC over there? Yeah, I think it's by USC, where Sports Arena used to be. So a stadium, it went from an arena to a stadium. I think it should hold more people than Staples Center. But I'm excited because I was looking forward to your fight and Peterson Bell fight. Those are the two fights that I was really excited about.
Yeah, me too. What do you think going the running back?
Bell, I think, he told me that he's been training for a few years and he's very serious about it. I haven't seen Peterson, but I'll go with Bell.
So you guys need swaggy.
It's a great fight. The fans are the winners. Must see TV.
So you guys need swaggy.
What do you think? Him and Swaggy. What's the prediction? Damn. What round? What's your prediction, David? Third round. He said third round. Is it sixth rounder? Is it a pro fight or no?
Second round.
What do you think?
Yeah, I think later rounds. People are tired. I'll be just concerned.
How do you play with your dick?
Probably got two rounds. How do you play with your dick? At least scared to say, bro.
I'm a professional. I say.
That's it. Beautiful. Control. Don't worry about the jumping around the back. That's it. Right here. Back on the other side. That's it. Beautiful. Very good.
He looks sharp.
Yeah.
Less than a month away, right?
Yeah, we're about 3.5 weeks. Beautiful. That's it, both sides. Good. Beautiful.
Hey, the fans are the winners.
Very good. More punches. More punches. Beautiful. Very good. Good. That's it. Yes, very good. That's it. Let's jump up and down.
Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.